Hi there, my name's John. Good to see you. An alt shot is the flavor of the day. This probably is going to be a little bit of fun. Let's dial it in here and stick it close to that pin.
Great contact. Nice swing.
Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. And they're going with the 4-iron here. Ooh, almost. And a 5-foot putt for him. And that putt will go for par. And a 4-foot putt. Looking good. Good job in there with a par. Okay, we're all square up at the first hole. Oops, out of bounds with that one. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. This tee shot should play. Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. Yeah, I'm not sure where this one's going. And back in the fairway. Let's have a nice shot from here. And he's got around 165 yards to go. This is an 8-iron. A little too much to the right. I don't know. This one could go either way. And this is your fourth shot. Oh, nice little chip there. And this putt right here will put him at one up. And that'll do. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. Swinging like silk. And from here, he's looking at about 180 yards to the pin. Here's a look at their 5-iron. And they're choosing the 6-iron here. Could be slightly too much club.
All right, let's get this out of the first cut and start putting.
If he sinks this, he's got par. Close. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And that will go. Well, looking good off the tee. All righty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Coming in for a landing here on the green. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. This next putt will be for his birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And for him, this will be for the birdie. And a nice putt. Okay, that hole's going to be halved. And here's a look at their hybrid. This is leaning to the right. Well, let's see what you got. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. And this one to save par. Oh boy. All right, if this next putt drops for him, he's going to go three up. And that one's going to go for par. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. And as he sets up, he's got about 180 yards to go here. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. A little wayward on that approach. And he's got 19 feet to the cup from here. This next putt is a par putt for him. And there we go. All right, let's finish this hole out. Well done. And that hole will be halved. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. Okay, let's put this ball out there. Whoa, got a hold of that one. Just raw power unleashed there. This one's heading for some trouble. All right, let's see how he deals with this beach. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, sinking this will make them two up for the match. Right by the hole. 7-footer here. All right, solid putt. And that hole's halved. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Oh, this one's in the fairway. He has 115 yards to the pin. Let's see what happens. The approach is heading a bit to the right. All right, second shot on the eighth. Well, we're green bound here. I like it. I like what you did there. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par.
And a good putt.
Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. All right, that putt'll go. Teeing off on a par three hole for this one. Nice swing. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. Taking this one with the 8-iron. He's sitting right in the beach. Let's see how he can make his escape. And if this next putt drops, he's going to go 3 up. This putt's left to save par. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And that'll drop. Okay, that hole's gonna be halved. Tee shot's looking decent. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. All right, second shot on the 10th. This one might be a bit too much. I'll take that. This is a long shot, but he could make it. Here's a look for birdie. And here we go. He's putting for the par. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And for the par. And with that, we will move on to the next. And that hole will be halved. Here comes the 11th hole. This one's looking okay off the tee. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess. Oh, looky here. They're going driver off the turf. This one's your third. Oh, yep. That'll work. That'll work nicely. All right. He's putting for eagle. Let's tune in. And it drops. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. This is their 3-iron. This one's for birdie.
All right, if you sink this next putt, you can take your opponent's score down a notch. They'll be sitting at 2 up.
That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie. Best of luck to you on this par 4. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. And let's see how he gets out of this one. Not an amazing swing. And this is your third shot. He's got a four-footer to deal with here. And a nice putt. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Okay, that putt's done. And that hole will be halved. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. And he is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. And here's shot number two on hole number 14. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. And 21 feet out for him. Oh, yeah. All right, if they sink this, they're going to go one up. This one's for par. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And that will do. Okay, that hole's going to be halved. Here comes hole number 15. This could roll into the rough, I think. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Bit of an awkward swing. And he's in the rough. Let's see how this one goes. Rolling with the 4-iron here. What will go down here? He's in the sand. Setting up here now for our third shot. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. And if they sink this, then there's no way they can lose this one, and best you can do is a tie. He's got a 3-footer here. And the putt goes down. And here he goes, putting for par. And the putt drops. And that hole's halved. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. All righty. Second shot on the 16th. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. Solid putt.
All right, and our winners are going to walk away with the score at 3-up. Good job out there.
And with that, I say goodbye. And hopefully we'll see you again real soon.